Hey guys, let me show you around one of the finest examples of a Land Rover Discovery 2 you're ever going to see. Vehicle has a few blemishes, which are okay for a vehicle of this age. I'm not sure what this is even for, considering that it will never get stuck. Has these cool steps to help you get in. An expedition rack with four huge halo lights on it.
And best of all, these slightly larger than stock, 37-inch mud terrains.